Are you searching for a solution to import your CSV contacts into your Android phone on Mac platform? Here, we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools CSV to vCard Converter for Mac. Let's install and run the software to view its functionality. From the software screen, browse the CSV file to convert. Select the file. Click Open. Then, select the destination folder to save the output vCard file. Click Open. Below, there is a section to map CSV file columns with respect to vCard columns. Select the CSV column field. Now, map the corresponding vCard column. Click the Add button. Below, you can see the added field. Or if you want to delete any field, click Remove button. You can also check Map All Columns. To map all the columns automatically, click Export button. Click OK. Now, let's check the output. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the file. You can see the single VCF files created for each contact of CSV file. You can combine multiple VCF file into a single VCF file according to your need. Let's check out the method to create single VCF file from multiple VCF files. On your Mac screen, from the top left corner, click Apple logo. Select System Preferences. After that, select Keyboard option. Click the Shortcut tab from the keyboard window. Then click Is from the left column. Then browse the Files and Folder section in the right column. And click to enable new terminal, add folder checkbox. Now, let's choose the folder in which we have saved the output VCF file. Then right-click on the folder, and select Services, then select New Terminal Add Folder option. Then write the command shown here, and press Enter. Now open the destination folder to see the combined multiple VCF files into one file. Now, let's import the vCard file into your Android. Now, in your Android smartphone screen, click the menu icon to view app list. From the list, click the contact icon. From the contacts view interface, click the more icon. From the bottom right corner, must aware that the position of more icon may vary according to your smartphone model. Now, from the options, select Import Contacts. Import From box will appear to choose where your vCard file have been saved. Select the desired option. After selecting the vCard file, click OK to import your contacts in Android. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.